And there I met a Muslim American named Rami Nashashibi, who runs a nonprofit working for social change in Chicago. And he forms coalitions with Latino groups, African Americans, poor neighborhood in Chicago.